You know, when I look out and see all of you and think back to my political journey, I didn't start out as a Democrat. I started out on the other side. I was born into lived in a suburb of Chicago was similarly inclined. Went off to college and joined the Young Republicans. I hate to admit that. I know. I don't want to tell anybody. And then I began to have to confront a lot of the hard issues that we dealt with in those days, too. An unpopular war. That didn't seem like it would turn out very well for our country unless changes were made. The civil rights movement, which was alive and making it possible for people to feel once and for all they were actually part of America. Really important programs like Medicare and Medicaid that were going to help poor people and people over 65 get the health care they needed, so much more. And I woke up in my dorm one day and I thought, I'm not sure I am a Republican. I was at the time, embarrassingly enough, the president of meeting with my executive committee, and I said, you know, I'm just sort of having a crisis of conscience here. I don't think I can be the president of the Young Republicans when I'm not sure I'm a Young Republican anymore. And they agreed with me about that. Began to read widely, talk to a lot of people, and of course became much more comfortable, as I have been ever since, as a member of the Democratic Party.